Hello guys, welcome to another Battleground. This time we're gonna play Unholy, Riders of the Apocalypse. I wanted to take the Berserk, but the Scout took it. I'm gonna leave these guys to fight. I'm gonna go on the mid and try to jump in on them. Interrupted healer. Summon army. Use defensives. Defile and cleave. With glowing shadows. Doing plenty of AoE damage. Still gonna stick to this shred. I believe that someone's gonna come to heal. Good, priest is here. I'm already taking heavy damage. Gonna pull back a bit. Oh, druid. Let's go on this guy. He's overextending. He should die. I'm gonna grip him again. Got him. No. Nice. Didn't work out. You will pay for that. Defile. Silence him. Come back here. Apocalypse. How is he still alive? I'm gonna blind the druid healer. I'm gonna defile and switch to him. He's wasting his boss skin. That guy borrowed. So I'm just gonna stick to this druid. Gonna summon my army and see if I can literally kill him. Interrupted this guy, he should die too. Come, mage, don't run. Oh my god, stop teleporting. And he ice blocks. Okay, goodbye. Let's see, we are first in damage done. The shaman and warrior is doomed. Silence and doom burst him and clawing. The warrior is still alive. Mage, you should die. Warrior, you should die too. I got stunned by this druid. The hell do you want? He's actually trying to kill me. I'm not even using defenses, so what the hell do you want? Isn't bear form so freaking tanky? This is unbelievable. Look at him. Like 4 or 5 people hitting him. True that I'm not bursting, but still. Just eat my doom burst already. It didn't even show the damage. So big fight going on in mid. I'm gonna go on this druid, silence him. He's dead. Get over here, warrior. Okay, iron bark. I'm gonna grip in the healer. Come on, with a billion CC. Do you want to die? I'm gonna claw in you to death. DK and my next target, Doomburst. Healer, Druid. Silence, and they died. Well, when we are zerging, it's freaking boring and easy. Still, as you see, Unholy DK does plenty of damage. We are first in damage done. Get over here. Healer. I'm gonna interrupt you with this pit stun. Let's unholy assault Apocalypse and death coil him. Damn, he's able to survive plenty. Still, I don't have my four horsemen. Get back. Silence him. I'm gonna redot him and then sudden doom. So you get the stronger sudden doom and glowing shadows. Warlock, you dare to hit me? I'm calling the army on you. Apocalypse army. Interrupted sphere destroyed. Shami. Well, I gripped his dead body. So this is how the damage looks like right now. I'm gonna AMZ here, maybe the guy lives, maybe. He actually lives, stunning this guy. The shaman, I can't believe it, he lived through that. Tried to defile and claw. It's stunned, I'm gonna trinket that. Lich point to reduce the damage a bit. That mage was going for me, wasn't he? Healer, get over here. Come on. Where are you going? Get back. Why are you running?
Why are you running?
Get back over here. Grip back. Root him with my pet. Blind him. I'm gonna AMS. This freaking mage. Silence the druid. Sudden doom and clawing to finish him off. EK. I'm gonna get away. Damn, get destroyed. Warrior. He's running away. Nope. Hello, warlock. I'm gonna interrupt your kill spot. Unholy assault. Doom burst. I got horrified. Clawing. This guy's using Breath of Sindragosa. What the hell do you think you're doing? Droid, get over here. Don't grip him away from me, sudden doom. Die. It's not easy to upkeep Breath of Sindragosa in PvP. You lose it too fast. Let's grip these guys together. Defile. And let's go on the healer. Silence him. Easy. Stun, silence. Perfect. Enough to kill him. Oh, Berserk King is here. Gonna take it. Claw you. Oh, nice one, mage. But you're dead. A druid, you're still here. This is the guy who tried to kill me so badly, no? RIP. Well, this game is pretty much over. So, all I'm gonna say is Unholy, Riders of the Apocalypse looks pretty good. I played another PG as well, where I was top in damage. So, I have my hopes up that Unholy will not be terrible at all. Riders of the Apocalypse is pumping really nice damage to kill somebody, specifically if you go one-on-one, so I'm definitely gonna play it. I always play both Frost and Unholy, sometimes even Blood, so I personally can't decide which I'm gonna play. I'm gonna play them all. What will be better, we'll see once we start grinding the rating. Thank you so much for watching, and please subscribe. It means a lot to me. See ya.
Beneath the ice and snow, a legend awakens. I am Arthas, the Lich King ruler of the damned master of Frostmourne.